On the April 16, 2018, Automotive Properties Real Estate Investment Trust, TSX APR.UN, will be paying shareholders an upcoming dividend amount of 7 Canadian cents per share. However, investors must have bought the company's stock before March 28, 2018 in order to qualify for the payment. That means you have only 3 days left. Investors looking for higher income-generating stocks to add to their portfolio should keep reading, as I examine Automotive Properties Real Estate Investment Trust's latest financial data to analyze its dividend characteristics. View our latest analysis for Automotive Properties Real Estate Investment Trust 5 questions to ask before buying a dividend stock. If you are a dividend investor, you should always assess these 5 key metrics. Is their annual yield among the top 25% of dividend payers? Does it consistently pay out dividends without missing a payment of significantly cutting payout? Has the amount of dividend per share grown over the past? Can it afford to pay the current rate of dividends from its earnings? Will the company be able to keep paying dividend based on the future earnings growth? TSX APR.UN historical dividend yield March 2418. How well does Automotive Properties Real Estate Investment Trust fit our criteria? The company currently pays out 51.54% of its earnings as a dividend, according to its trailing 12-month data, which is rather low compared to other REITs. Generally, REITs are expected to pay out the majority of its earnings to provide a regular income stream for their investors. Going forward, analysts expect APR.UN's payout to increase to 85.48% of its earnings, which leads to a dividend yield of 7.74%. If dividend is a key criteria in your investment consideration, then you need to make sure the dividend stock you're eyeing up is reliable in its payments. The reality is that it is too early to consider Automotive Properties Real Estate Investment Trust as a dividend investment. It has only been consistently paying dividends for 3 years. However, standard practice for reliable payers is to look for a 10-year minimum track record. Relative to peers, Automotive Properties Real Estate Investment Trust has a yield of 7.76%, which is high for REIT stocks. Next steps. With this in mind, I definitely rank Automotive Properties Real Estate Investment Trust as a strong dividend stock, and makes it worth further research for anyone who likes steady income generation from their portfolio. Given that this is purely a dividend analysis, I urge potential investors to try and get a good understanding of the underlying business and its fundamentals before deciding on an investment. Below, I've compiled 3 pertinent factors you should look at. Noted activist shareholder Carl Icahn has become famous and rich by taking positions in badly run public corporations and forcing them to make radical changes to uncover shareholders' value. Icahn lift is a bump in a company's stock price that often occurs after he has taken a position in it. What were his last buys? Click here to view a free detailed infographic analysis of Carl Icahn's investment portfolio.